Patty Gentry aspires to be an organic farmer.
So we added the minerals and you add the compost.
So on this acre and a quarter plot in East Mauritius, she's growing crops by strict rules that prohibit the use of sewer sludge as a fertilizer and prohibit pesticides, herbicides, and fungicides. Here, Patty makes her own compost and uses essential oils to protect her crops.
Sage and thyme and peppermint, lemongrass, those types of things, and compost tea.
Before she became a farmer, Patty was a chef. 20 years of cooking convinced her that organics grown with this kind of care taste more delicious.
You see highly productive plants and perfect fruit that's delicious tasting. So as you care for the soil, it in turn cares for you.
Patty now supplies upscale local restaurants with an eclectic mix of greens and squashes and root vegetables, like these watermelon radishes.
It really looks like a watermelon.
Yep.
I'm sure it's not as sweet as a watermelon.
As far as radishes go, it is.
A recent Stanford University study challenges the assumption that organic foods are more nutritious. That hasn't discouraged Patty. She wonders why anyone would want to eat chemicals.
Those things can't be washed out of the vegetables. They take it in through their roots, it's in the plant. I believe that foods grown this way are healthier for you. They are absolutely healthier for you.
At the Early Girl Farm in East Mauritius, I'm Mary Musi, News 12, Long Island.